Did he? What happened to Cyphrex? He left? I don't know. I'm not looking at the numbers right now. I don't know if he's still here. He's still here. Just fell asleep for a little bit. Well, here we go with this opening again. All right. Just 100 more episodes to go. No water. Ah, man. Come on, bro. The water pipe outside? Damn. They purposely do it, or it's an accident? Really? Duckabo. I see. But you just said it. Ooh. I got a new ear style. Why are you poking that? Say no. A permanent version. Okay. Wait a minute. Bro. That didn't even just hit me till I realized, oh, damn. That's crazy. Right? One person can control a whole ship. Not even a motorboat, a whole old school ship for that matter. With sails and everything, like virtually impossible for one person to do all that. And the duck got. Yo, Duckabo ain't playing no games. He's like, I need to get. Yeah, I'm playing. I need to get out of here. Okay. Age of Empires. I used to play that back in the day.
That's so weird. Why does that look like that? Did you see that? With the, it looks like a person on the front of the ship. With the sail, with the pirate logo behind the goat head. Or the sheep head, whatever. What? That's Robin? Man, I don't even remember that Robin was... She was evil? I didn't remember that at all, bro. Oh, wow. I completely forgot that Robin was evil at first. I done even forgot that Robin had devil fruit powers. No.
Miss all Sunday. No, that is Sleeping Prince. Little garden. Is that Elbaf? This reminds me of the. This ending reminds me of Yu Yu Hakusho's opening. That would have been such a good opening. That. This would have been so good. All right, 68. Do, 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 do. Boom. Boom. Do 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 do. A mini arc of 2 episodes. People just get, they get on my nerves with that shit sometimes, bro. And the thing about it is that I see, like, the reason why people prefer the dub for Yu Yu Hakusho is the dumbest reasons ever, bro. Oh, it's funnier, bro. Oh, it's, it's funnier. Kurobar is so much funnier. Oh, they cuss. Sec. Oh my god. This is the most mundane reasons. It's like I'm not watching the show so I can laugh more. Like, that
That's the reason I was like halfway through the show I should switch to dub. I people just like the dub because it's more crude. And I've watched some of the episodes. I cannot stand Kurabara's voice in English, but I don't know what made they think that shit is. I hate Kurabara's voice in the dub. Sounds like he swallowed an elephant or some shit. Like, that's what I'm saying. It's just like, what is this sub versus dub thing? I don't get it. It's all about what you prefer. So just let people, you know, if you prefer, that's what it is. That's what it is. It's no better. In some cases, of course, the dub for some shows are like really horrible. You know, because it just sounds so weird. But for the most part, it's all about preference. I see people watching dub sometimes and it's like, you don't hear how weird that sounds as English, you know? But I'll never be like, oh, you should watch the sub. It's way better, bro. Is this like a, with people who are watching the sub, right? Like the dub for Squid Game. The dub is terrible. And it makes the acting seems really bad. But I don't tell people who are actually watching it in dub, like, oh, you should watch it in sub, bro, because it's like, if that's what they prefer to watch, let them enjoy it that way. So I have people coming at me because I didn't cry for episode 6 of Squid Game. I'm just like, you can't please people. That's the bottom line. Ooh, Cody. Kobe? Is it Kobe or Cody? Cody, right? Kobe, yes, it's Kobe. Precisely. Fuck him. Oh, we're gonna get some Kobe action? This nigga dreaming hard. Yeah, you do need a splash of water. This nigga's dreaming hard. This guy? Yeah. Isn't he So wrong. Yeah, but now you trash. Ooh. Damn, just decked him. Oof. All right, somebody want to explain why the hell there's a live cannon? That makes no sense. Why would there be a live cannon? And them just falling on it makes it fire too? They skipped a step in that one. Damn. they were manipulating the cannon just while they were in the roof. I thought they were training. What? Is that his dad? Well, at least they punish those who needs to be punished. And they mentioned Garp as well, yeah. Garp is the grandfather, right? Luffy's granddad, I think, or something like that. No, you wanna be all sad? Garp the fist. I forgot that Garp was a vice admiral, too. Didn't he get promoted after the time skip? I'm remembering bits and pieces of it. God damn, this nigga just fell asleep. If I remember correctly, something happened. I think he got promoted during the war or after the war. I don't remember exactly, but I know he did get promoted at some point. I'm pretty sure of it. I could be wrong. This man. You're holding your own son hostage? That is some trash behavior. Damn, I don't need a son. Captain Morgan escapes? Somehow I don't remember that. It's dope. Even though he's... Why does this guy look so saucy? Damn. All right, Kobe. I see you. Oh, my God. Damn. Why is this guy's feet so big, bro? This man's foot is as big as this dude's head. Damn. Man just literally swam and caught a boat. Okay. Two kids against a grown ass man. That's not going to end well. Deuces. The disrespect. Or maybe I'm remembering someone else. I don't remember. There was this one guy, if I remember, during the war, there was this one guy that has some crazy ass powers. He was like the really high rank in the Navy. I don't remember his name, but he had these like these Buddha, like I don't like things are coming back to me like in really like spotty ways. So I don't remember anything fully, but it was this one guy. That had these like these Buddha powers. No, it's not Kizaru, it's not Akainu. It's like is it Buddha, I should say? Not Buddha, but more like maybe Indian? It's kinda like the Batsiva Netero from Hunter x Hunter. Kinda like that. Is this guy, he was like the head dude. And I think that's the only time we got to see what his devil fruit power was. During that arc. I don't remember his name. You might remember his name, Stifer. I don't know. Or maybe you'd. Yes, he was Garb's friend. Yeah. I think he had glasses. I don't remember if he had glasses or not. But I remember him being... Yeah, I remember him specifically. I think he was Garp's friend. Sengoku? I don't remember his name. I'm going to be honest. I don't remember his name, but I do remember it was a friend of Garp that was really high up in the world government as well. Or he was like a... And he left something to... It was some responsibility he gave to Garp. I think was like before he went to fight or something like, I don't remember, man. Let me see. Yes, that dude, Sengoku. Yeah, that's his name. That's the guy, yes. Seeing the picture of him now. Yeah, that's the guy. Oh, he's the former fleet admiral. Okay. And it's actually Buddha. Isn't he having some sort of Buddha powers or something like that? The old man with the goat. That's what I'm saying. Like, little details come back to me because it's been years since I watched all that stuff. So it's like... I guess I'm remembering him because of Garp. Alright, let's get to episode 69. Cool stuff, man. What just happened, bro? Did I just... Oh, come on. Bro, I hate when this happens. Freaking timer just disappears, man. Because I opened that link. To get that back. Mamma mia, do 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 do. He gets bigger and gold? Yeah, something like that. the Buddha Buddha no Mi.
Oh, God, you guys are hilarious.
All right, let's let me get this back down to the size. When I sit down and just random Naruto openings and OSTs just pop up in my head, bro. I think I watch that show way too much. I really do. I can't get tired of watching other people enjoy the show. I must have watched Naruto probably, I don't know, more than 20 times. I know that much. I've watched the entire show probably more than 20 times. That much I know for sure. All right, let's see here. Let's get this party started. 69? It's just a hunch. That's not a mystery. It's definitely not a mystery. I can't wait to get to, like, we get to the point where we are at, back at where I'm gonna be completely new territory after the Dressrosa arc, after Doflamingo makes that famous speech about the whatever. I don't even remember what the speech was about. I just knew it wasn't like a famous speech. He made that speech while he was like locked up. It was like a warning or something that he sent out. Something like that. He did talk a lot, didn't he? Jeez. Vivi is definitely a vibe, I tell you that much. So hold on, so these news carriers, these birds, right? They just see random ships and just like, all right, you want a paper, bro? Maybe mayor. Yeah. The central of this birds? Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't get that far. I don't even think we saw Big Mom, at least. Do we ever see Big Mom before Dressrosa arc? I don't remember. I remember watching I think there was an arc before Dressrosa. They went to like some island where it was just like a bunch of sweets and shit. Was that after or before Dressrosa? I don't remember. It was like the whole island was just made of cake and shit. It's like weird, like Candyland or something like that. How was that like? Was that a filler arc? The fisherman arc. We saw Big Mom in that arc before Dressrosa. I think it was the arc before Dressrosa. At the end of Fisherman Art, that's when we meet Jinbei, right? For the first time, I think. It's one of those things, I guess. If you die fighting for your beliefs, you can die with a smile, I guess. In the prison? What prison? Is that, with Ace? I don't remember any of that, bruh. He was? Jinbei was in the war? I don't remember that shit. I don't remember when we met Jinbei. That is his. I don't even remember when we met Frankie, much less. We have such a long way to go. Is this guy a really strong swordsman? This looks like he got some sauce. The Coke Man. Yeah, that's pretty much why I had to go back from the first episode, because people were saying just watch from the Dressrosa arc, and I'm like, but I don't remember any of the lore or anything like that. So it's like, it just wouldn't have been the same. I would have been just like, what is going on here? What is going on here? So I didn't want that. Torment of youths. The coke, man. He used coke as fuel. Just like that. it's not possible to exercise? Who cares? We're not friends. He's hearing all of that.
Gotta get the body strong, man. Okay, I like the work ethic. Bootleg trunks. They're getting mollywopped. Bogard? Cool stuff, man. Good times. We get into the little garden now? All right. Yes, I did. I hear this game is going to be pretty good.
I don't religiously play Souls game like, you know, most people. Like, I'll play them if I have to, like, if I'm feeling like it. Because, like, right now, I'm playing Code Vein. I mean, it's nothing like Dark Souls, but still Souls, kind of. I mean, I guess I'll... I've seen the gameplay and everything like that. And, you know, open world Souls game. So that's going to be pretty good. I mean, I don't really stream games anymore or anything like that. Like, maybe later, maybe far into the future when, you know, I have a bunch of people on Twitch that different interests, whatever, I'll start doing streaming gaming again. But it looks pretty good. Elden Ring looks pretty good. I mean, I've been waiting years for that game to come out. Jesus. That game has been rumored for, like, I don't even know for how long. But, like, every major event is Elden Ring. Are we going to get a trailer for Elden Ring? Like, it became a troll in the community, bro. Let's get to it. Episode 70? Yeah, that game was... I started to believe that that game would never come out. It comes out in January. All right. Next year is going to be a really good year for gaming. There's so many good titles coming out next year. From Software games are never... Come on, bro. Nothing is ever that nothing is ever that bad. I don't think we've ever had a worse launch of a video game like Cyberpunk. Cyberpunk just... And the thing about it is, it's not that it was a bad game, because I enjoyed playing it. It's just that it was too buggy. That's the only problem that I have with the game is like, I lost my entire... save file got corrupted because of some glitch or whatever, because of a bug. So I just stopped playing because I was like, I'm not doing all this over again. No Man's Sky was bad? I remember it being like people were saying that it was just too little like it was just a bunch of planets, but not enough to really hold your attention. Was it buggy? I don't remember No Man's Sky being buggy. No. From Software is too established in the industry for me to be like, their Elden Ring is going to fail. And from all the reports that are coming out from everybody who's got to test the game, all the YouTubers are saying that it's really good. Like, I've yet to hear anything negative about the game. Because there was some network tests that happened. So everybody that got to test it from Maximilian Dude, Prod, all the people who have like big you know, they play Souls games all the time. Like, got to test it out. They say it's really good.
It was trash at launch.
I never played it. I just know that I never really heard anything like that. I never played No Man's Sky. And he said now it's pretty good. Even the PS5 port as well. Yeah, From Software usually, like, I wouldn't, it's not like CD Projekt Red. CD Projekt Red, they only had one game that put them in the upper echelon of developers, and that was The Witcher 3. So, you know, everybody was expecting great things because The Witcher 3 was, like, you know, so great for so many people. I still don't, I've played that game, I don't know, see what the big deal is. To be honest, it's, to me, story is pretty good. It wasn't all that great to me, but that's just my opinion. Like, I understand the allure, you know what I'm saying? Combat system in The Witcher 3 is trash. But people talk about this game as if it's like some, like, God made it himself. The combat system is so mid. And I don't understand why people, like, praise that game so much. Game of the year and all that. And I'm like, really? Finally got a chance to play The Witcher 3 and I would have rather played freaking Shadow of Mordor. And I'm not hating on The Witcher 3. I'm just saying I did not enjoy it as much as other people. It was a good open world game. It wasn't, it wasn't that great. I mean, you guys might, the story was pretty good. It wasn't like a masterpiece as people trying to make it out to be, you know. I think it's just the vast amount of things that you could do in that game, why people love it so much. There's so many different things that you can do in the game. So many things to go after. So it's a really, you know, kind of trend-setting open world game. So it's like a third person Skyrim, maybe, if you could say. But next year is a good year for gaming, man. You're gonna have, you got Horizon 2, Forbidden West, God of War, Elden Ring. There's a lot of good games coming out next year. It's going to be a good game. Anybody picked up Horizon, whatever they call it? Anybody picked up Horizon? That car game. I don't remember what's they call that damn game? Horizon whatever? Forza? Forza Horizon, yeah. Wow. I think everybody knows that you're Mr. Three with that hairstyle, my guy. So is Robin is she number one at this point? It's so hard to take some of these characters serious because of their design. And Oda, I'm pretty sure he did this shit on purpose. The blade dude? I have no idea. What blade dude? Did we meet Mr. One already? My God. Oh my God. That's a big ass bird. A lizard. Duckabo said, hell no. So weird. I don't even know. Where are you going? It's like I smell adventure in the air. Let's go. Oh my God. It's probably the most petty of people right here. Oh God. Everybody's finding excuses to leave the boat. A squid. It's a squid shellfish. Oh my God. Is it edible? I don't know, bruh.
This man is out here boxing a T-Rex.
So we both use the three sword style. What is wrong with this guy, bro?
This is animal abuse, bruh.
I read about it in a book.
That is so true. Bragman? Kids on an adventure, huh? That's really what they think this is. Final episode of the stream. Let's get it.
All right, guys. OG still with us, or is he falling asleep again? Yikes. He's like, why is it so weird that I'm this big? Man is wildin', bro.
Luffy. Yo, Duckabo is out, bro. He's out. That laugh is hilarious. Freaking Sabretooth? The hell? I can imagine. God. Just so funny out in here trying to reason through this. You've had dinosaur meat? One year. Jesus. Yeah, damn. Just out here dragging a whole T-Rex by himself. Bruh. Go measure. Now it's about weight.
Is it time to fight? Damn. So I forgot the reason a long time ago. Their fight's supposed to change landscapes, dude, like crazy. Oh, these bums are here. Oh, damn, they're all here. Oh, he can build stuff with his stuff? Devil fruit powers? Okay, Mr. Three. Why does it seem like the women don't have numbers? Is that the case? The women don't have numbers, they have days of the week. Whoa. The right answer is Boa Hancock.